question the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, a result which owed much to grind and graft, Peter. Not the prettiest of wins, but a very professional performance, I would say. And a clean sheet, of course, is always very welcome.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening. Gracias.